Thank you very much. First of all, welcome cordially to this event, which is on the occasion very special to ICM, namely, is related with our completion of the Ocean project. We have started this project in the beginning of 2014, actually in the middle of that year. And the project has resulted in setting up a center of competence in the entire complex of problems related to data. You will have an opportunity to get acquainted with the details on this concept in the presentation by Maciek Remiszewski in the later part of the meeting. So I will not replace him and his duty, but let me only make a very short point on what was the idea behind this whole project. Globally, data science has been acclaimed to become the fourth paradigm in research structure, research system structure. Here in Poland, we don't have this acknowledged by our formal structures related to funding, evaluation. Data are spread all over the whole science and humanities area. It is really a pity because a consequence of this is that the methodological methodological structure of data science cannot be exposed to the proper extent. The unifying concepts related to data are missing their proper visibility in our system of science. For this, we have decided to set up at least a place, an organization that would address the whole entire complex of problems related to this, starting from the methodology related to data, their storage, curation, and provision. Then we have especially focused on the areas enhancing data, so the areas related to their analytics. And after all, we have not finished at this point, but on the contrary, we have made a very, very clear accent on the role of data in all systems related to planning, prediction, and operations related to decision making. But just as for the meeting today, I would like to start with a few comments. First of all, when just thinking about the topics that we have decided to address, we have realized that it's not at all very clear what are the data in humanities. And making an analysis, I have found a very convincing idea by Schoch in Journal for Digital Humanities, regarding data in the humanities as a digital selectively constructed machine actionable abstraction representing some aspects of a given object of humanistic inquiry. The issue is, what are the data? Is the content in humanities already part of the data, or first the proper representations mapped into digital platforms becomes the, this gets this role? And from our perspective, Ocean Project is an undertaking where we focused on data that are mostly regarded in the context of the digital representation. So we focused on the digital discrete form of the data. And in our actions, we have especially focused on one additional dimension, namely on treating data in the context of their smartness, usability for various types of analysis or utilization in some follow-up post-processing models. Another type of questions that will be addressed during today's meeting are those related to the positioning of data versus information. And again, it is quite easy to ask this question, what is actually data versus information? But to make it very clear on the level of answering it, it's not at all that obvious. And in the context of Ocean, we mainly therefore focus on the technology and processing aspects related to data. So we focus on their digital form that enables computational processing, making both text and data mining and further levels of analytics possible. And an idea that we have implemented in the physical form in the project is to build a complete infrastructure enabling creation and processing of the data. But in particular, we have focused on developing methodological tools and concepts enabling all processes related to the data infrastructure. So, in practical terms, Ocean provides quite an offer for digital humanities, ranging from setting up a complete platform and functionalities for digital data repositories, providing a comprehensive set of tools for data analytics and collaborative research. And after all, treating all of this from the perspective of multidisciplinary integration of all the activities behind. It is the mission that we have set up at Ocean to provide both infrastructures and advanced competence for all challenges, all categories of challenges in digital humanities as one of the objectives. We also have declared to facilitate open possibilities for open interaction, collaboration, and joint developments in a broad range of digital manifestations of humanistic creations. That's in the context of today's meeting. What is another positioning of the activity? It is the new ground opening for open science that is to happen in the next year. It is the priority set by the Netherlands, by the Dutch EU presidency in the next half year, which clearly addresses open science at the top of the list. So open science is to become the main priority set by the Dutch presidency, understood in the context of not only the open access that is typically identified with this concept, but there are quite a range of activities addressing the new approach to opening data, both in research and public sector. It is to promote further use and the role of open source solutions, but what is also to be put as a priority, special priority, it is to raise awareness related to providing open methods, open documentations for research, and also sharing some research protocols. In this connection, what can be expected is quite a new setup supporting the Horizon 2020 developments in this connection. In particular, this is quite timely because of the EU planned recommendations. New publishing models for research are to become strongly promoted. In particular, what is to be promoted by European Commission, it is to set up platforms for publishing and digital repositories, data repositories, as a common actions in the academic community, but to be more specific, it is to set a type of new journals, usually referred to as mega journals, being actually a sort of platforms for publishing in specific disciplines, research areas, or publishing within specific organizations. And the essential issue behind it is with the underlining that I have made by chance, that those mega journals are to become property of their editors rather than publishers. So the idea behind it is to gain back the freedom within academic community and the role of academicians that has been greatly overtaken by publishers today. In this connection, it is also to be strongly promoted over next half a year that the role of open research data and free exchange of content will be documented and advertised. Exchange of research documentations, free exchange, will be very strongly fostered. What is expected behind all of this? It is to gain a higher credibility and quality of research outputs. And again, the topic is on its own quite a field of issues. And it is the goal of the presidency to contribute substantially to making openness a standard, a real standard, equally on national and international levels. All of this to become a full reality as of 2020. And I hope OCEAN, that has been dedicated to supporting actually all of these actions, will serve well Polish academic community and Polish innovative economy that I really expect to grow up to the extent that it will become a real partner for academia, both ways. And I wish you today's meeting being a kind of another sort of platform of for exchange of ideas and making the concept of digital solutions more popular among humanities. It is really a challenging area for us, and for me in particular, it is the real challenge to support, stimulate and collaborate in all aspects of building new methodologies and new ideas underlying research in humanities based on utilizing digital technologies. Ocean Competence Center should be part of this development. Thank you very much.